Black Sabbath as an example used to be this enriching thing, you know, dark music for people to hide in a room to. The mainstream would have nothing to do with it. And now you have this thing where they're using Black Sabbath and tanks to scare the enemy. And that's like badly like co-opting our shit and are using it for war. That's kind of what Light is the New Darkness is all about. Weird shit like that where they're just able to take over our culture and use it against us. So we're trying to constantly evolve and constantly get new things in the mix, because as soon as you create it, they're going to try to take it and use it against you, basically. So just try to be mindful of that shit and mindful how, you know, sets and clicks and ideas and all that shit can kind of turn things to stone and keep things from moving forward, which in a society like this, they gotta fucking move forward. Gotta have a fucking new angle. You gotta be ready to fucking outwit them, et cetera, et cetera, blah, blah, blah. Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you.
See, that's part of the thing. Want to bring some fucking, you know, mix the styles, man. Back in the day, it was about doing shit different. Don't gotta follow the fucking cookie cutter shit. Break out with something new, make it fresh and exciting.
Thank you.
mellow shit in here for a second, so...
Yeah, hi Sal, this is Mayor. So you know we probably won't ever be speaking again, so you know you're such a nutcase. Just wanted to, just bullshit about interventions. I think if anyone needs one in the family, it is you, okay? So how about we all get together, all of us, we have one on you. You are the biggest troublemaker. You are just full of shit. You stay away from me. And I think it's disgusting. And I can't believe what you've done to our family. You think Mom was crazy? Yeah, Mom was pretty crazy when she was young, but look what she made you into. You go get some fucking help. And I need it. And you quit telling lies to everybody like you have for years and taking a couple of kids away from them. Shit like that. I'm so angry with you. I can't believe you. You think we're all dysfunctional? Well, you taking the fun out of this dysfunctional. You are the most dysfunctional person in the whole world. Don't send your husband over to do your work.
But it's like my sure.
reach out to other people. That's it.